So you need to put a fancy name on that cotton nigga, Tenfo.
All right, there, 19 Motor Mouth's in there taking everybody out, so I'll
catch you later.
No, Motor Mouth.
I don't think you need to get any more out of it, Thunder. You're blowing smoke in Illinois.
Oh?
I don't know, but I can see it now, cotton nigga. With a boom that long. Hey, Motor Mouth. Happy around the coast side of California, cotton nigga. Hey, Motor Mouth Mile, with a cotton nigga perch that long, you gonna make a lot of seagulls a whole lot of happy. Tenfo. Man, you got to put more stuff and start painting on that cotton nigga, man. Man, you got to get a woman over there and let that cotton nigga
360 live wire
waving. Stuff, because I guarantee you probably fit 500 seagulls on that cotton nigga at one time. Hey, Motor Mouth Mouth, with a perch that big, you probably fit 500 seagulls at one sitting.
I'm on the side there, man. Motor Mouth's got my ears closed.
I'll see you. Real dangerous if I had a real big radio.
Hello, my radio.
I love Pirate in this Grove. Hey, Pirate in this Grove. I dig that when I hear that sound. 7213 to knock off the key.
I got a whole lot of outboard stuff, but it ain't for this cotton digging radio. It's for watching old bands on their cotton digging end. But I got no outboard processing going on. It's all internal driven on this cotton digging Yezu. Hello, cotton digger. Hey, Motor Mouth Mile. With your 502 first antenna coming up real soon to a cotton digging. Man, you gonna pooch some lips, cotton nigga. I can see that coming now. You'll have lips pooched on the West Coast again, I'm gonna say.
Hell. Are you hello, Tesla?
Well, man, that little three elements, doing all it needs to do right now. They got a bunch of them trying to key. The only thing I can hear is the heads are dying. All I can do when you bump that cotton nigga down, big brother.